Greetings, folks. Daniel Wickwire here again, and today we're playing the Titanfall 2 technical test one more time. Last night, things didn't quite go as planned, so I'm doing it solo tonight. It's all kind of, you know, off the collar or off the cuff kind of stuff, you know, just whatever. We're just going to play it and try some of the different modes and poke around a little bit. Again, I'm playing this on behalf of CultureShock.com, Culture with a K, Shock in the past 10. So we're going to play Amped Hardpoint since we were playing the other Kill Everybody mode. Can't remember what it was. I just hit a baby toy. I turned it off. Yes. Success. Oh. Actually, I need to make sure my... Okay, it is. Sorry. I was like, is my audio coming through my headset? I guess I'll try a different loadout at some point, but we're not going to do that right this second. We're just going to jump right in. So Amped Hardpoint is like any other hardpoint mode. You know, hold the position, get kills, blah, blah, blah. Bonus points, whatever have you. Yesterday, there's a train. Yesterday, oh shit, they must already be there. Oh, got one of them. Dang it. Anyway, yesterday we had a little bit of complication regarding. Oh, I don't know, what was it? We couldn't get the party. Forget to do that. Sorry about that. I had to make sure I wasn't talking to everybody, and people were wondering, why is he doing that? Why is he talking to himself? Anyway, had to make sure. God dang it. Snipe. Anyway, I had to make sure the... Wow, I lost track of what I was even talking about. Anyway, we're having issues getting the party chat set up. Or not party chat, but actually playing together, because it kept wanting to put us in all sorts of different games, and whenever you'd click invite somebody, it wouldn't invite them, and it was annoying, to say the least. Somebody's nearby. Oh, there is somebody over there.
We're losing badly. They're stealing our payday. Focus and turn this around.
Of course we're losing badly. What do you expect, man?
Capturing B.
Anyway, sorry, I can't talk and breathe at the same time, apparently, or blink or anything. Do more than one thing. Oh, wow. More than two things at once. Can't do it. It's just not happening. I can't barely multitask at all. Anyway, last time we played, we had issues with the party getting letting us play together. Got the chat to work. And then, of course, I completely forgot that my son's birthday celebration, or well, little shindig we were doing, we took him out to go cosmic bowling. I forgot that was, in fact, he's right behind me. I forgot that was last night, and I don't know, maybe about what, 20 minutes into the video, or us actually playing, that's oh shoot, no, don't want to do that. That my mother-in-law, who is the babysitter for the evening, showed up, and I don't think I really could, no offense to her, but having a bunch of people talk while I'm trying to talk, and yeah, it's just, yeah, doesn't work. So I just went ahead and muted it, so it was kind of just a bunch of stuff not happening the way I would have liked. So tonight I'm going to try to play for another half an hour or so and let you guys experience it a bit. Dang, I think the cockpit's shielded. but let you guys kind of see a little bit more. I'm sure it's like everybody and their brother's playing it right now, so... Ow. I'm not the only one that you can watch play this sort of madness, but I should respawn as a Titan. I'm gonna go get their C. I have to figure out what amped weapons are. Like, is it? I'm assuming it increases my damage, DPS, something like that. I have no clue. I don't know if this game's damage system is built on the similar infrastructure as Call of Duty, since it's from previous former Call of Duty developers. I don't know. Just don't know.
Captain, we are losing badly. They're stealing our payday. Focus and turn this around.
I am stealing theirs.
Titan ready. Call it. The enemy
come
has
on,
total
come
control.
On.
Stay captured.
Okay, we're amping. Things are being amped. There's a train. Do I have to be here for it to be amped? I don't know. Because we are getting our butts whooped. Bad. Can they come from upstairs? Is there an opening in the ceiling? I don't trust this place. Oh shoot, there's a Titan out there. Two Titans! Oh boy! Aw, we was defeated. Get to the dropship. Oh boy. Let's see if I can get there without dying. Wish me luck. You know what this reminds me of? And I've never even watched the show, but I'm aware of the movement in it. With the grappling hook and stuff. And the... Oh god, go! And the boosting. It reminds me of Attack on Titan. Ah, yep, see. I had a feeling I wasn't gonna make it. Damn it. Yeah, but no, you know, the grappling hook and the flailing and the big robot things, even though he's not actually robots in Attack on Titan, but we won't go into it. It's not just the name, I guess, it's just the running around. But I don't know, I don't watch the show, I've just heard of it, everybody tells me I need to watch it. And... maybe one day, one millennia, something. That match went, swimmingly well. And the other mode I don't think I'll play because it's pilots versus pilots. It's pretty obvious. I mean, it's essentially PvP with no Titans. I mean, it's kind of one of the main appeals of the game is to have the Titans. Of course, I never used mine because reasons, I suppose. Level 3. Ooh, extra ammo mod. Oh, extra ammo. Not mod, but that's the way the gun, so... Cool. How long was that match? Does it say time limit? No, it doesn't. Customize. Me! What can I do? Extra ammo. Yes, I got an upgrade on there. So that's actually really simplified. Like, it seems I have to get in it and really poke around with it, but when you just boot up, you can just go over, click, go, click, go, click, go. You know, it seems... very intuitive, and I don't want to change the layout. Well, actually, do I? Select. How about we... No. Select. I'm going to pick a different one. We'll try the... There we go. Hey, that was quick. I got an SMG now. The only thing is my range is going to suffer. Ooh. I'm about to go say Saris in a minute. She's getting upset. Oh. Okay. I don't have the same equipment, obviously. So no Attack on Titan for me. What do I have? Select. Arc grenade. Fast regen. Wall hang. I don't know. I couldn't even begin to tell you. Is that what the grenade does? Fast regeneration? Freaking no. Is that like a static ability? Do I get to customize my own class at level 5? Do I get to follow my targets better? Lead them slightly better? Can I FPS too? Ah, dang, he was right there. Quee quee! Love it. But I get a grenade launcher, so that's good. consistent recoil SMG, and then a magnetic grenade launcher. Well, that'll actually work maybe a little bit better on Titans. Run, you fool, run! I don't know what I just did. Oh, a drone. Well, back up, dude. Oh my god, there's more drones. Still don't know what I did. Oh, there's a guy right in front of me. Good god. Teabag King. What a represent, bro. SMGs have its own unique strengths and weaknesses. Each SMG has its own unique strengths and weaknesses. Come back, Teabag King. No! He got like a damn rocket, damn jetpack. Oh, no, it was just a grappling hook. Okay. I was over-exaggerating just a little bit. Oh, okay. Freaky freaks. Well, I was gonna be like, wait a minute, he's got slightly different equipment than me, but then I forget. There's obviously custom loadouts. I don't see why there wouldn't be. And if there isn't, I'd be surprised because he has a configuration that I'm not familiar with. Take that, Teabag King. They must really like these SMGs on here. That seems like that's what a lot of... Ah! Dang it, it was like a stasis grenade. I couldn't move. Oh, it's like a black hole. Okay, yeah, similar. Got gravity stars. Like a ninja. Like robot ninja. Let's see if we can get... Is anybody gonna capture C? Wait, where's it at? Or am I an idiot? No, it's right here. Sorry. It's almost amped. Oh! Good shot by him for me not paying attention at all. That was beautiful. Dang it. Dang it, man! Oh! Let my guard down too much. Yes, we're losing badly. Good god. Oh my goodness. Oh, got one of them. Level up. I think at one point they'll allow me to. They will allow me to customize my loadouts. Well, I mean, I could even do it now, and I just have no idea because I can't be bothered looking it up. Uh-oh. One coming in. Coming in hot, boys. And gals, girls, guys, gals. Ah! I'm actually going to change the... Definitely not going to be... I do have a custom loadout right there. I'm gonna try a different class. We'll try the heavy weapons. Oh, it's just another charge rifle. Suck on a grenade, boyo! Come on, let me get on you! I have no idea what I'm doing, by the way. If it wasn't clearly obvious. Woo! No, stay back, you idiot! I didn't even get a fire up a big gun! Steady rate of fire with a punch.
Not at that enough. I'm aborting this mission.
Yeah. Yep, that's fine. See you guys. Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm like jumping on the back of robots and I have no idea what's going on and I still didn't use my Titan at all. But anyway, like I said, what are you gonna do? It's about having fun. Ah, almost the freedom. Almost the freedom. I don't even know if I did anything to that Titan by putting a grenade in its core. I have no freaking clue. But it was worth it, and we did a little bit better that round. And see this guy go AFK completely. 50 points. 0 defenses, 4 kills. Yeah, I didn't do that great. I might fool around with the class here for a minute. Match. Oh, yeah, kudos for completing that match. But I know you get a lot of people in those games end up dropping because they can't deal with it. Level 2, and I don't know. I like it, but I prefer the rifle. It has a little more range. So we'll go customize this one. Assault rifle, we'll just use that one. Extended, you mother. I can't. It's like, I used to play a lot of Call of Duty before this, like a lot. I haven't been so much into it. I'm not the typical dude bro kind of guy, obviously, or I'd be like freaking out right now. I shouldn't stereotype, they're not all that way. But, anyway. Yeah, well, let me edit it. So that's what we're using. I used to play a lot, and, you know, you're used to, at least I'm used to, like, you know, having about a minute or so between matches to do stuff, change loadouts, all that fun stuff. This is very unusual to have it go so quickly. And I've actually heard some people complain that there's not a lot of technical issues with the game, or there was an article, I didn't read it, I just kind of glossed over the title on Kotaku. There wasn't a lot of technical problems with the game, but it was more, that they felt the game was worse, like it was a step backwards for the series. And I don't know if that's necessarily true, because I never played in any other games, so couldn't begin to tell you. Ah! Dang it. And my reaction time's poor, clearly, because I just drop right in and I can't calibrate or focus on any one person. Woo! Them's my butts. Oh, those are mannequins. I thought they were people. Like, okay. It's odd for you just to stand there, but I'm down with that. It's kind of going to help hold this point a little bit, but mad rush. Oh, we're behind us. Dang it. Come on, spawn me up. Spawn me up. Uh-oh, Titanfall on their side. That's not good. Now, I kind of wish I was that other class to have the magnetic grenade launcher. See how that does. There's a guy above me. I can feel it. Oh, shoot! Hold this position. The proximity, actually the radar. The radar reminds me of how you got that proximity alert. It doesn't tell you exactly where they are, but like the quadrant of the direction they're in. It reminds me a lot of, what's that game we used to play all the time? Destiny, that's the one. Whoop, gotcha. I should stop camping because I'm being a little punk doing that. Let's see. Somebody taking it? Nope. Somebody's taking it. Where are we gonna go? I'm gonna go try to take see. There we go. And hope I don't get killed.
Capturing C.
Capturing C. See, I don't know where they're going to be coming from.
Let's step it up.
Come on, hurry up, hurry up, go, 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 go. I've got no backup. There we go. Whoop! Ah, dang it, the rope don't go that far. Uh-oh. We're going covert, we're going low-key here. Underground, everybody's going to go above ground, because they're all about that quick, successive movement. We're going to use some underground fluidity. Dang it! Oh! They're on to me! No! Alright, alright. Amp weapons ready. We got two. Gotcha. Level up again. Level 4. Alright. I need some better optics for this thing. Uh-oh, they're taking C from us. And B. I'm going for it. Nope, no waiting. And going around the back door.
Capturing A.
Well, it's not going down, so clearly there's no one to contest me. There we go. Is that a Titanfall? Crap, I bet that was a Titanfall. Makes my butt pucker just thinking about it. See, as much as I love my giant robots, Gundam, all that fun stuff. Oh, it was one of ours. Good, good, good. I don't really have much interest in using the Titans. Like myself. I like battling them. I think that's fun. Because, you know, it shows you just like... It gives you a nice scale of power, like grunt soldier versus this frickin' robot. Don't do that, game. That was not very nice. Oh, alright, in the window we go. Spider-Man, I guess. Oh, that's one of our- oh, shoot. It's literally like right next to me. Oh, tits, dude, get out of there! Night Maximo Blow. Love it. Oh, that's our guys. Oh my gosh, we're trying to kill our own. Kill my own dudes here. Hopefully friendly fire's not on. Whew, nice. See, I feel like feel that I feel more of a support role than the crazy guns blazing kind of person. Come on. One of y'all's nearby. This would be a good game to go out on. At least we're making progress. We have the victory. Well, hold on. Well, not victory, but it's in our grasp, I will say. It's not an impossibility. Oh, you suck! I should have just waited! Why did I move? Spawn him a titan! Spawn him a titan! Main screen, turn on! It's you! How are you, gentlemen? What you say? You're on the eve of destruction. All your base are belong to us. You have no chance to survive. Make your time. Love it. Zero Wing. Old, old esoteric nonsense. If you've never seen it, look it up. It's an old Sega game that was so badly translated, it's freaking hilarious. Huh, well, did their whole team... I'm like, what, or did their whole team drop? What did I do? I did something and I don't like it. Yeah, Titan assist, alright. I do things! Oh shoot, core plus 20%. I don't know what that means. And I don't know, those are like trip bombs, I'm assuming. Uh-oh. Yeah, we'll keep going, dude. We're not, I don't feel like I'm doing much. And we'll... Oh, that's a rocket. Sweet. Oh, that's your shield. Okay. I'm getting the layout. I'm getting the feel for it. I can't jump. Makes sense. Sure, I weigh several tens of tons, maybe 100 tons. Dude, I'm gonna bail. Can I get out?
And that's how you earn a paycheck.
Apparently so. Well, we just smoked them. I mean, that was like... Oh, tits. Alright. Set some tripwires up around them. Yeah! Dude, you're gonna get rocked, dude. There we go. They're going, start beating the piss out of them, start punching them. That's brilliant. Disembark to pick up battery. I don't want to. We're having so much fun as is. Where's the last? Oh. Shoot, we gotta get to that plane. Yeah! See, if I would have got out, I didn't realize that you could blow up the plane or blow up the enemy dropship. So it wouldn't have mattered. See, there's only two people on their team. How did I get first place? All right. Well, fair enough. Pre-alpha tech test. All right. Gunrunner mod. Oh, I don't want to say mod. It's not a mod. Gunrunner. It's an ability. It's an attachment. It's an add-on. Yes, I'm leaving matchmaking. This was the end for Titanfall 2. I like the game. I don't know when I'm going to buy it, if I'm going to get it when it first drops, because it comes out right when Battlefield 1 comes out, and you can bet your ass I'm going to have that game first. I'm all for robots, futuristic, peg leg cyborgs and battle suits and cool guns and fluidity, but I have waited so long for a first-person shooter. Good first-person shooter World War One game. So long. I'd have wanted to have one. You use, oh my god, one of the rifles is, what was it, a Russian M1895. It's when Russia contracted Winchester to make them a lever gun. I love Russian armaments. Love them. I'm so excited for that game. I can't go on it because I talked about it forever. The game comes out right around the same time. I think there's an open beta for that coming out. I'll play that when it comes up as long as I can. Unless it's a closed beta. And that would suck. Because I pre-ordered the game, but I don't know if they'll let me in. I don't know. I'll look. But anyway, nevertheless, that was a little more Titanfall. Hopefully that kind of made some of you more excited. Hopefully it didn't make too many of you upset over it. It ends today. It was just over this weekend, and I don't know if they'll do another tech test or not. This is all pre-alpha stuff, so there's a little bit that could change. I don't foresee a lot changing since the game's due out in October. It's a little over a month away. But yeah, that's about it. I stream every Wednesday and Saturday at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time. My Twitch channel is twitch.tv/Rohm, R-O-E-H-M, _21. All my other information is on there. Link to my YouTube channel, where I archive my videos. I archive them on Twitch. Link to my Twitter channel if you want to follow me for any information about the channel, my streaming, random interests, things going on with me. And of course, there's a link to cultureshock.com. again, culture with a K, shocked in the past tense. If you prefer to go there, you can just go through my Twitter channel. Thank you guys again for watching, and we'll catch y'all in the next video.